should Greg Williams earn a lifetime ban from coaching in the NFL?
I wouldn't go that far. I think we all need to step back and take a deep breath and figure out, you know, let's just relax and figure this thing out a little bit. I think Greg Williams, yes, he deserve the 1 year suspension, no doubt about it. Should it be indefinitely? Yeah, no doubt about it. And Roger Goodell's already said so. I don't think he deserves a lifetime suspension. I think everyone deserves a second chance at it. He made some mistakes. He made a ton of mistakes. He'd been warned over numerous years. But at the same time, once they suspend him, I think he still deserves a chance to come back.
Yeah, you're right. A lot of people have a lot of emotions about this topic, but you're exactly right. Take a deep breath, right? I mean, let's sit back and realize, let's not take away a man's livelihood for the rest of his life, all right? Let him come back to coach. There have been many scandals in the National Football League. There have been gambling. There have been players participating in dogfighting, teams videotaping signals. I was a part of that in New England. There's always been a punishment for the crime, for all of those. And they've been always able to come back, all right? So serve your time, pay your price, Greg Williams. When he comes back, he does deserve another chance to coach in this league. Now, will it be in a position of leadership, head coach, defensive coordinator, right off the top? I don't know, but a position coach something, but you don't take away a man's life.